Let's make some tie-dye Easter eggs this year. This is such a fun way to color them. Grab your hard-boiled eggs, wrap them in a paper towel, secure with a rubber band. Now you're ready for your food dye. You're gonna just place little dots on it however you want. Once you're ready, take a spray bottle, spray it on, the color absorbs, let it sit for about 20 minutes or so, and you end up with these brightly colored fun eggs.